Astros. And they are off. Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash. The first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion.
From the Retros, they're opening Vault 1.
Elimination. Now, smart games and strategic plays were really hard to take center stage.
No more niceties out there. The Retros will need to reboot. Joining the match.
Bolting towards cash out A. Move, move. Advance on cash out B.
One contestant left. The match is starting to heat up as the Boundless have started our first cash out.
Looks like the Boundless have found their second wind.
Respawning. They'll be looking to show off their endless potential. Outpacing the others, it's the Retros. Trouble is found in the Boundless. Their last contestant is trying to steer clear of a team wipe.
Initiating a scan.
Outgoing sonar check.
Tossing the sonar.
Our first cash out goes to the Retros. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. That's a blow to the tough shells. Team wiped.
They've been thoroughly tenderized by this experience.
We've got the tough shells returning to the arena.
Position go! This way! I'm going for Vault 2! Follow me!
The Retros are eyeing the contents of Vault 2! Have commenced a cash out. One contestant eliminated on the Boundless. This would be a perfect time to have equipped a defibrillator. One team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.